It is time for Ask a Vet Your Well Pet, our weekly chat with the Pet Alliance of Greater Orlando to answer some common questions. So joining us now is Dr. Don Keenan, the clinical vet from the Pet Alliance. We have a almost runner here in Little Rider as well. So last week we talked about some thyroid issues in older cats. Now today we want to talk about another common problem. We're talking about kidney disease. So what do we need to know about kidney disease?
So kidney disease can happen suddenly or it can be a slow decline. Okay. With senior cats, we are more concerned about the slow decline. Owners may notice increased drinking and urination as the first symptoms, but as the disease advances, you will notice weight loss, inappetence or decreased appetite, and even vomiting.
Okay, so a lot of symptoms that is that you talked about can be related to other things as well. So how do owners know for sure if that's the specific issue?
So the best way is going to your veterinarian, getting some blood work, and a urine test. This condition is easily diagnosed with that type of testing.
Okay, very good. So are there any treatments to this? But I'm guessing no real cure.
No, this is a progressive disease. Okay. For the chronic issues, the slow progressing disease as senior cats get. So there is no cure, but there are a number of treatments that can help improve the quality of life. And the type of treatment will depend on how soon it's diagnosed and how advanced the disease is.
Yeah, so don't wait. It's getting to the doctor nice and early is always a good idea. Well, Dr. Keenan, thank you so much for joining us. If you want all of that information about kidney health for your older cat, maybe you're looking to adopt a new cat like lovely Little Rider here, we can connect you with the Pet Alliance of Greater Orlando through our website, clickorlando.com.